Let's play a game and see who's the first person to see me and think I'm a weirdo because I'm filming myself. The secret entrance, which means I'm just gonna have to wait a little until it clears up so that I can walk that way, because it'd be so weird if a random girl just starts walking into this trail in the forest. Oh shit, I was gonna fall. Yeah, people don't really come back here, so I think we'll be good from now on. I kind of wish I could do this like in reverse so you could see the creepy shit I come across. Like, that's the beginning of the trail into witchiness. If you see that, it means you're on the right track. For 71 degrees, after being in the sun like 15 minutes, man, I'm sweating already. The side of the trail is really pretty. Obviously somebody did a ritual recently, because that was not there before. Will somebody in the comments please tell me what any of that means, because I'm so curious. I usually meditate on these things right here, the tree trunks. So peaceful. Every time I'm here, it's almost as if you're being watched. Because there's a big old thing up there, and there's a book. People that visit here leave little comments or lyrics or inspirational quotes, but they always reply back within the same day. Like, you can leave a message right now and somebody will come in and write on this book and reply to what you wrote on it. This heat is killing me. Oh my god. But it's okay. I'm just now looking for like a spot to smoke comfortably. But it seems all the spots are taken. Or it's too out there in the open. Seems like a chill spot right here. I was looking closer at this, and it looks like it was made out of salt and garlic. Both are said to be cleansing ingredients that you can use in everyday cooking while you practice your daily alchemy, or it could also be used in protection spells. This is very interesting, because I've always noticed there's so much witchy things here, like pine cones, red bell peppers, garlic.
Another section.
the pentagram on top of it. And the tree is painted. So beautiful. This is sort of like a bed type of. I don't know if they're planning to cover it up with smaller twigs until it's a little roof. I just sat here. I think we'll be fine to smoke. I don't think anybody will come here anytime soon. You never know. People need to constantly go into nature because it reminds you that there's bigger things out there than our egos, you know? I just get like random deep thoughts when I'm in nature. Everything makes more sense. It also smells like cat piss around here, so I'm pretty sure this is like some kind of cat shelter.